Richard Barrett on the mandolin, among other things.